My spelling is imperfect. My teacher pulled out all her hair, marking all my projects here and there with such great care. She told me,
proof, proof, proof.
When you print and when you type,
proof, proof, proof.
When you do it right,
proof, proof, proof.
Read it once and read it twice,
proof, proof, proof.
Use your eyes and make it nice. Remember, always proof. National Proofreading Day, March the 8th.